Hello everyone, have you watched the first video of Wonderful Waste? Do you like it? So today we are going to discuss about question answer and other textual activities. So let us start.
Okay, we can continue with the question and answer. I hope everyone completed their new words and its meaning. So after that you have to write this question and answer in your notebook. Okay, let us start. Question number one. What were the preparations in the palace for? So we know in the chapter what were the preparation in the palace for. So the answer is the preparations were made for the grand feast in the palace. The preparations were made for the grand feast in the palace. Number two, why did the Maharaja go into the kitchen in the afternoon? Why did the Maharaja go into the kitchen in the afternoon? Answer is, the Maharaja went into the kitchen in the afternoon to make a survey for the dishes being prepared for the dinner. He want to check out whether the foods are prepared or not. Okay, question number three. What had the cook planned to do with the vegetable scraps? So what had the cook first planned? No, remind the question. First planned to do with the vegetable scraps. So the answer is, the cook had planned to throw away the vegetable scraps. So he planned to throw away the vegetable scraps. Okay, so next one, here the ingredients are the things that are used to make dish. Circle the things. Circle ingredients of avial in the box. So ingredients means the things which are used to make a dish. So here in the box, so many ingredients are there. So we want to find out which are the ingredients to make avial. So we already learn it. So options are chilies, groundnut, wood, vegetable scraps, coconut, roasted peanut, curd, pot, garlic, broken bangles, basket, curry leaves. So the answers, chilies, we know chilies. Groundnut is there? No, groundnut is not there. Wood? No. Vegetable scraps? Yes, vegetable scraps is there. Then coconut. Coconut is there? Yes, ground coconut. Okay, then roasted peanuts? No. Curd? Yes, curd is there. Then pot. Pot is not an ingredient. We want pot, but it is not the ingredients. Okay, then the garlic, then curry leaves. At last he decorated with curry leaves. So the answers you have to circle. The answer should write in your textbook. So I am skipping the next true or false, that we have to do it through Google Meet. Okay, the next one. A recipe is a list of directions to prepare a dish. The following sentences are not in order for preparing avial. Number them in the correct order. So there are so many things, so many items are there. So there is that is not in the order. So you have to write in the order before the every sentences. There is a box. Okay. Grind some coconut oil, green chilies and garlic. So many are there. So first one, wash and clean the mix of vegetable bites. Second one, cut the vegetable scraps into long strips. And the third one, grind some coconut, chilies and garlic. Fourth one, wipe some curd and mix it. Fifth one, pour some coconut oil on the top. Sixth one, decorate with curry leaves. And the last one, seven, avial is ready. So next one, we have to do through Google Meets. So next, word building. Word building. Here, some words have more than one meaning. For example, point. So, point here is a word having so more than one meaning. So, here for example, point. So, point we will consider it's a point. So, it's using as a noun. Point means a dot in point or writing. When we are writing, we are using a point. That is called, sometimes we will call it a point. Next one, full stop. Full stop, you know, after a sentence, we showing that the sentence is over. That is full stop. That time also we will say point. And the decimal. Decimal means 90.6. 95.6. That time we will use 1 point, that is decimal. Then the number you score in a game. So a number you have score in a game. I got 5 point, I got 6 point, 6 point, that kind of point. Okay, that is meaning of point as in noun. Then the second one, verb, to show or call attention to something. Point is using as a verb. The teacher sometimes tell you like this, it's an important point. So that kind of, that is a verb. Okay, I hope you understood. So here, look up the following words in the dictionary. You may have more than one meaning. List this meaning. Here, so many words are there. Ground, survey, scrap, sternly, tempting. So first one, ground. In the textbook itself, we learn about ground coconut, grind coconut, grind ground coconut. So as a noun, ground means surface of the earth. So I am going to the ground for playing football. So ground. And the verb, past tense of grind. Okay. And next one is survey. Survey means, as a noun, a detailed investigation. And it's a verb, look carefully. Okay. Then scrap. Scrap here, waste material. Survey also we know, short summary or a to cover carefully. That's also right. And the scrap. Scrap, waste material. We know waste material that it cook using by vegetable scraps. Or discard or useless. Next one. Sternly means strict, severely. And the tempting. Tempting means sternly, strict or severely, or tempting. Tempting means highly attractive, to attract. So tempting smell came. That already we know. So these all are the word meaning. Next, make new words by adding or dropping a few letters from the root word. Some are done for you. In the fourth standard, I hope you learn the degrees of comparison. So that also will help you. So here, pound, try, large, new, tasty, wise, stare, clean. These are the root words. So you have to add or drop ed with the root word ed, ing, er and est. So some are done for you. Here is some crosswords are there. That means there is no that kind of words. Not attend that words. Okay. First one, pound. So you have to add ed, then you will get pounded. Then the second one, add ing, pounding. You will get pounding. There is no er and est word. Pounder, poundest. There is no like that word. So next one is try. Try. Last word is why. So why have to change into I. So IED means tried. Next one, trying. Okay. So next one, large. So there is no ed and ing word. So larger, largest. Larger and largest. Comparative and superlative degrees. So new. Next one is new. So same like that, you have to add er and est. Newer and newest. Next one, tasty. You have given three. Tasted, tasting, tastier. So the last word is why. So why you have to change into I. So the answer is tastiest. Tastiest. First one, tasted, tasting, tastier. Then the last one, tastest. I-E-S-T. Last you have to add I-E-S-T. Then the next one, wise. There is no word in ed and ing. So you have to add er. So answer is wiser and wisest. Again, stair. So, the word is stair. Only the ending with the e, S-T-A-R-E. So, you have to add only D. Stared, staring. There is no word in stare and starest. No need to add ER and EST. And the last word, clean. Cleaned, cleaning, cleaner and cleanest. Okay. The remaining portion we can do through Google Meet. Okay. Thank you.